Hello, my name is Valentina Shevchenko, and I'm a sister of Antonina, who will be fighting this Friday 22 in Phoenix Fighting Championship 3. I'm training with my sister all my life. We was growing up together. She's my older sister. From the beginning, from my first training, she was every time my example. And I was like looking to her, and I knew that I want to be like she. And for this fight at Friday 22 of September, she is prepared very well. And I know exactly she will do great fight. She will show excellent show, and she will win the fight. From the beginning, our coach, Pavel Fedotov, with whom we are trained like since our very, very first training, he put in us this like love to martial arts and this knowledge that we have to be in each single training, we have to be better. And it doesn't matter are you a champion or where are you, you have to be better each training and train like as hard as you can. I have only one prediction. It will be victory for Antonina, and I know she will do excellent job. And so in fight, it's difficult to predict how it will end. But one thing that I know for sure, she will go out from the ring, from the octagon, like a winner.